You have to take out those conduits if we're to have any hope of securing the White House. It's a skimmer. They're looking for the president. Take out those conduits if we're to have any hope of securing the White House. It's a skimmer. They're looking for the president. You have to take out those conduits if we're to have any hope of securing the White House. It's a skimmer. They're looking for the president. To take out those conduits if we're to have any hope of securing the White House.
What is that?
It's a skimmer. They're looking for the president. Take out those conduits if we're to have any hope of securing the White House. Whoa.
What is that?
It's a skimmer. They're looking for the president. You have to take out those conduits if we're to have any hope of securing the White House.
What is that?
It's a skimmer. They're looking for the president. Secure the executive residence.
Ah.
Secure the executive residence. You need to secure the executive residence.
Ah! Marshal.
The West Wing.
The White House!
You need to secure the executive residence. The executive residence. Area has been secured. Good work.
Has anyone checked the sewer system? I think that.
Thank you. I'm patching into the Secret Service frequencies to check the president's status. The presidential bunker has been penetrated. The Secret Service are moving the president to Marine One to fly him out of here. The West Wing is clear. Michael, the skimmers have located the president. He's trapped on board Marine One and they can't take off. We have to get there quickly. Those alien tentacles. They're everywhere. damage. Protect the president. I think those unusual growths are connected to the tentacles. Of course. Those biopods are actually the nerve clusters of the tentacles. Able to take off until you clear the area. You need to mop up any remaining Drudge forces before the White House will be secure. Good work. The courtyard is clear of the Drudge. I'm intercepting a transmission between Marine One and the Trust. I'll pass it through. You need to hear this.
We're all right, Adams. We thought we were lost until one of your men, you know, in his trust armor, took out that strike force single-handedly. Okay, I'm convinced your organization has the skills and technology to handle this crisis. I'll sign over all necessary powers until this is resolved.
Damn it, we need to start hitting back.
We will, Michael, but right now we've got bigger problems. In case you haven't noticed, the invasion of Washington has begun. Michael, we need to move quickly. Drudge forces are converging on the Pentagon.
If they destroy the Pentagon, our defenses will be in chaos.
That's not Adam's goal. The Trust believes that to save the country, they must control it. If they get their hands on the defense mainframe, they'll have all the control they need.
How many of these schemes does he have in the works?
He's been planning this campaign for a very long time, Michael. And he's planned for every contingency. Now get moving. You've got to reach the Pentagon, and I've got to try and activate more of your suit's functions.